And Nishimura holds on as he goes down. There's a challenge from his coach, who thinks that there was a point scored as he moved in. But he's being penalised for holding on with Han Sokachui, and he will lose the senchu as a result.
So there.
But there is a Jordan Onomawashi there from Agiev. Can't call for a video review, and the win with just 1 point goes to Ken Nishimura.
Yeah, it was a very close fight, and like we said at the beginning, both of them are great fighters. Agayev has long time fighting in the circuit, and he has a lot of experience, but also